Welcome back, little beans. Warning, the following ASMR is only aimed for beans who are in the need for comfort and positive energy from a favorite anime character. There won't be any NSFW versions of this ASMR. This is for all ages and is appropriate for all. However, if you feel uncomfortable from videos like this, then click off. To the ones who are staying, go right ahead and get all cozy in your blankies, pop in your headphones, snack on some Pockies, sip on some Earl Grey, and enjoy this ASMR. Yes, listener, come to me. Come to your spider. Yes. You are now mine, lady listener. Now you can be mine. Forever. What? Don't worry about him anymore. He won't bother us anymore. It's just you and me. Where I can finally get a taste of your soul. Come closer. Don't look away. Look up at me, lady listener. Or else I may have to force you. Look at me. I'm going to have your soul. And you are going to be mine. Good girl. Come to me. What is that sound? You dumb grim reapers. Time to lose your head, dear. Oh my. I'm so sorry, listener. I did not see you there. That's what he gets for killing my bassy. But don't worry, he's alright. I have to patch him up, so does that, other girl. Anyways, are you alright, love? Alright, good. At least he didn't harm you or anything, or, you know, those other... Oh, listener, where are you going? Oh my... Come on, love. Let's put him into the guest room, alright? Oh, don't worry. I got it. I'll carry him for you. Yes. Oh, he is skinny. Need to put some meat in him. I mean, you know, like proteins and beef and maybe some chicken. Or some turkey. Yeah, maybe some turkey sounds good. Alright, let's head up back upstairs. Come on, love.
Came as soon as I heard the news. How's Alois? I'm so sorry, listener. I didn't know that Claude actually snuck in.
Don't worry, CL. I actually got him.
Really? How?
Can't tell you. Grim Reaper secrets. As long as Undertaker's not here, then we're fine. What are you talking about, Grell? Oh! My, Adrian Craven! Would you mind helping me? Senpai? Well, I mean, Sebastian may be here soon, so, yeah, I think he'll do all the work. Okay.
I was out there finding Sebastian. Of course, he's not dead, don't worry. They say that Claude actually did kill him, but he didn't. I prefer you were talking about me, young master. Took you a while.
Well, I have to carry him, but he'll be alright. You have to stitch him up.
Hello, young mistress. Are you alright? That's wonderful. Well, would you care to excuse me? I got a life to save. May I help you too, Sebastian? I would like your assistance, of course. However, it is quite a complicated process. But I need everyone to be out of the room.
Aw, but I want to help too, Bassie!
Grell, you would not understand. You only bring death here.
That's quite understandable.
Young master, would you care to take your sister out of the room?
Of course. Even though I make the decisions here, because I'm your master.
But it's only for your safe keepings, young master.
Fine.
Come on, listener, we need to step out.
Don't worry. Sebastian's got it.
Come on.
Sis, I know you love him, but you need to be patient. Sebastian knows what he's doing. Come on. Hopefully he can do it.
You don't know that, young master?
I am simply one hell of a butler. Come on, listener, let's go.
If you ever need me, Bassie, I'm always out here.
Thank you, girl, but it's only me and Hannah that can do it.
Okay. Come on, little kitties, let's go out.
Don't call us that ever again.
Oh, sorry, young master CL. Anyways, let's just go over to the living room and just wait for how long.
It may take a while, so
I'll tell you when. Thank you, Bassie. Come on.
Sister, I want to apologize that I've always mistaken Alois to be the bad guy. But it turns out he's just being used by those demons. Especially Claude. What? He never killed... I see now. So he didn't kill our parents. What a relief. I had my eye on him ever since I've discovered more about him. But sometimes I have trust issues with demons. But I'm glad Claude's gone. And now, hopefully Alois, I know he'll be alright. Even if he doesn't, I'm sorry. I'm always here for your sister. Yeah.
What? What do you... What? No! No, 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 no.
I would rather marry Lizzie than you.
I already cancelled my marriage with Lizzie.
Plus, there's someone else I'm interested. You know there's plenty of fish in the sea. I may need to ask an interrogation. I'm just saying if Alois doesn't make it, I'll help you. Of course. Don't ever say something like that again. That's disgusting. Even I find marrying our cousins disgusting.
I know, right?
This place can be kind of questionable. So many inbreds never work.
Not only CL, dear, but I'm always here. I mean, sure, we don't really talk a lot, but I'd be glad to, you know, always listen to you. I am always all in ears. Plus, I am your mother. Well, technically I'm not your biological mother, but I'd be glad to make you as my own daughter. Why, of course, sweetheart. Not only we can talk, but we can always go out and maybe do some shopping to clear your heads. Maybe, get you a little cat.
Cats are not allowed here.
Really? How come Bassie gets to have a little kitten in his bedroom?
What?
Oh dear. I'm gonna go check up on Bassie.
I mean, I think it's been a while, so... Oh! Bessie, I was going to come to you.
Grell, bring Listener to me.
Oh, of course, sweetheart. Listener, darling. Sebastian needs you.
Go on, sister. Well, I got some good news and I got some bad news. The good news is... Alois is going to be alright. The bad news is he needs to be in bed for the next 2 weeks or so just to heal those wounds of his. Technically, Claude kind of missed his, you know, heart, so he technically shot his side. So he's going to be alright, and we have to stitch him up and get that bullet out, and then, you know, witchcrafting in sort of way that Hannah has. But Alois is going to be all right, and he's going to be bedridden for the next 2 weeks. Mm-hmm. Can you see him? Maybe give him until tomorrow, because he's asleep right now. That's all I want to say, love. You're very welcome, young mistress.
All right, you can go sit down. Come on, Hannah. We must let the young Trancy rest for a bit.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, love. He'll be awake tomorrow.
So he's gonna be all right?
Mm-hmm. He just needs to heal for a bit, young master.
Well, that's good. Let's see, what time is it? It's past 2 a.m., young master. You need to be in bed. The both of you. Yeah. Come on, sister. Let's go to sleep.
I'll tuck you in, young master.
And let me tuck you in, young princess. Of course. Come on.
Oh, good morning, young mistress. Did you sleep well? That's very lovely. Well, I believe young Trancy could be up. I need to serve him some breakfast in bed. Something a little light for him, and yeah. Need to go on a little liquid diet.
Why, of course you can see him, but I need to ask him first before serving it to him.
Come with me, and wait by the door, okay? I'll tell you when.
All right, I'm heading in. I'll tell you when.
All right, young mistress. He's ready. All right. I'll leave you to be. Have fun.
Oh. Listener. Hi. I'm all right. Just hurts on my side really badly. But I'm going to be all right. Don't worry. It appears Claude kind of missed me. It turns out I just passed out. What happened to Claude? Oh. So, the Grim Reaper... I don't know if demons can die, but hopefully he never returns back. But it appears Hannah took away my contract with Claude. So, I'm actually free. You want to see? Here. My contract is not there in my tongue anymore. It appears I had my dreams come true. Our souls are meant to be. Of course I never broke my promise with you, listener. That means we can have a future together. Once I'm healed. I was wondering if You want to marry me? I know it's an early proposal, but... Lady Listener... Would you like to marry me when we reach adulthood? I don't have a ring on me, but when I get better, I want to spend more time with you. CL accepts it? I never knew CL would accept me. This must be the best day, or best thing that has ever happened to me. Of course we can kiss. I love you too, Listener. When I get better, let me take you somewhere. Possibly out of London. We can go to France, or Italy, or Spain. Of course, I will always be with you, forevermore. And so, 2 weeks later, Alois Trancy is finally healed from the wounds that Claude has almost killed him. That beauty Listener and Alois would actually go on so many dates. Until 4 years later, when they reach adulthood, Alois has asked her hand in marriage, and got married, and had some children afterwards. And Ciel has gained Alois's trust after that whole incident that happened, and there was no signs of Claude ever coming back. And so, Alois Trancy and Listener Phantom Hive Trancy both lived happily ever after.